Continuing plumes of smoke are occasionally accompanied by explosive eruptions and the sound of weak blasts that can be heard up to 12 kilometers, 7 miles, from the peak, the Disaster Mitigation Agency, BNPB, said in a statement. Rays of fire are increasingly visible from night to the following day. This indicates the potential for a larger eruption is imminent, it said. It warned residents in a 8 to 10 kilometers, 5 to 6 miles, radius around the volcano to evacuate immediately. Bali, famous for its surf, beaches and temples, attracted nearly 5 million visitors last year, but business has slumped in areas around the volcano since September, when Agung's volcanic tremors began to increase. Agung rises majestically over eastern Bali at a height of just over 3,000 meters, 9,800 feet. When it last erupted in 1963, it killed more than 1,000 people and razed several villages. In anticipation of the possibility and imminent risk of disaster, PVMBG, the Volcanology and Geological Disaster Mitigation Center, raised Mount Agung alert level from 3 to 4, it said in a statement. Bali's airport has been closed as a result of the increased warning level, according to Agus Soe Bejo, an official at the Transportation Ministry. According to the Volcanic Ash Advisory Center in nearby Darwin, Australia, there is ash confirmed on the ground at Denpasar Airport as well as ash at FL300, which refers to flight level at 30,000 feet, in the vicinity of the volcano. Soe Bejo said that Lombok Airport on nearby Lombok Island had reopened after an earlier closure, because no volcanic ash was detected. The alert level on Agung had been raised to the maximum in September, but was lowered in October when seismic activity calmed. However, volcanologists now say that the volcano has entered a new phase, with magma now visible and meaning a greater risk of a large eruption.